If a killing type of virus strain should suddenly arise by mutation, it could, because of the rapid transportation in which we indulge nowadays, be carried to the far corners of the earth and cause the deaths of millions of people.
Is anybody else left alive? Why did it happen? Why am I spared?
We're still about the same as we used to be. All of us.
They will commit me to the earth, yet I also commit them to the earth. There is nothing else by which men live. Men come and go, for earth abides.
This summer, vote for the only novel worth dying for.